here I am in a room full of Sarah Grant, and at the same time, I'm in my studio in Des Moines working on a new group of paintings. So while you might be learning something about me today, I'll be learning about myself as well, looking at all the works that are here from a lot of different points in my career. A much more direct, a simple, less layered process went into these pieces. The 2003 piece, same 2003-04. These two pieces are 2010, and so juxtaposing these with each other, I think you can see the simplicity that I was striving for. I think what's interesting about comparing these two pieces with the centerpiece, you can see the multi layers of paint that are in these two pieces. Incidental remark, I either heard a comment that upset me, or which is, why there's this dead fish shape in there? I didn't like what I heard. I didn't like what I was seeing. I find images and hide them in the piece to explain where I was at that point in time. It's okay to have some of these special things to me in the process of making a painting. It's okay to have them underneath. It's okay to have them go away. It's okay to cut it out and use it another day. But it is the story of my painting up to 2011. Something else can happen tomorrow.